And then when you look at some of the activities that charities do, for example, we you know, say, come and sponsor this orphan child, what's the reality around what part of that sponsorship should be asked for?
Brother Muhammad, this is an open discussion and frank discussion and sometimes painful discussion. The Arabic word of kafala means full sponsorship. But kafala Zakaria talks about Lady Mary, alayhi salam, when she was living in the house of Prophet Zakaria, alayhi salam. The word kafala in Arabic means treating her like his daughter. See, if you are Muhammad Shafiq and your income is about 60,000-70,000 pounds a year, you might end with a net income of about 40,000 pounds divided on you, your wife, or your two children with you after the tax, after paying the bills and the electricity, and you might be left with about 20,000-25,000 pounds to be divided on six, four shares for you and your wife, and two shares for actually your son and your daughter. The two shares, each of them, will be 3,000-4,000 pounds. That means be about 300 pounds a year. 300 pounds a year. 300 pounds a month. No, 300 pounds a month, not a year. That means that this is kafala hazakariya. Kafala hazakariya is you spend on your child every month about 300 pounds. We were in this high-level conference in Istanbul, and one of the great mufti from the Arab world, and they stopped me by saying $100 a month. So you cannot put a ceiling for the kafala or the sponsorship, because it's open-ended, like you treat the young girl or the young boy like your daughter or like your son. But when you say support a child, support means you can pay a dollar, you can pay a pound, you can pay 5 pence, you can pay 20 pence, you can pay 1,000 pounds. There's no limit, actually, for this. But when you talk about kafala, which is sponsorship, it has an understanding of treating such an individual as much as you treat your own son and daughter. Unfortunately, nowadays, we find charities actually are marketing the children, and marketing the young boys and the young girls are their pair of shoes or their trousers or their commodity, which is wrong. It's absolutely wrong. The word kafala is full sponsorship, treating the child as much as you treat your daughter and your son. But if you want to support, you can give any pence, any amount of money, from 5 pence, 10 pence, 1 pound, 2 pound, whatever you want, because we don't want everybody. Somebody might not be able to pay the 300 or 400 pounds a month. Okay, fine, they can pay 5 pounds, they can pay 2 pounds, but let's come to the understanding of the word kafala, which mentioned in Arabic in Quran about Lady Mary alayhi salam.